question I wanted to ask is, what veterans' health care is available for our veterans who do not qualify for VA benefits? And you know the ones I'm talking about. We were talking about the ones who, for whatever reason, they were separated from the military, but they did honorably serve the service. And then I have to say another thing, that I am one of your constituents. I am a registered nurse, work for the VA. I'm also elected director for the Grossmont Healthcare District, which is a large hospital, covers 750 square miles. We see a lot of patients and they go through the district. I went to the inauguration to support the president that was elected, duly elected. I participated in the Women's March. And when I came back, I read that article. And I have to tell you, as my representative, I am just startled by the corrupt nature of it, the dishonorable conduct. And you do not deserve to represent us. And I'm here to tell you that because of the corruption, I'm going to run against you in 2008.
Number one, anybody that has a service-connected disability will, number one, get a check from the VA, and number two, is guaranteed to get health care from the VA if they have a service-connected disability.
We're here to help.
What is your reaction to Gloria Chadwick announcing here that she's running against you? What's your reaction? You didn't say anything about it.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks for being here.
See you guys. Bye, guys. Thank you, guys.